Number five.
It looks like they're going for that triple partum.
I hate to say it, but this is all she wrote.
Oh, no.
If Undertaker and Darby can't get
this
in there,
in his career, Sting could be done. Oh, my God.
Number four.
Rubber Phillip's already looking blown up, so I don't know if he's got much of a chance in this match.
Number three.
Give me a hell yeah.
Here, hold that for me.
What?
There you go.
What?
Move it along, let's go.
I'm going to toss you out on your ass, you sorry piece of trash.
Number two.
We're seeing a little bit of that 2000s Goldberg again here, man. Oh, spear right back goes down.
Watch it, small pack.
Jackhammer.
No.
Goldberg.
Right back.
Down goes Ryback. One, two.
Kick out.
Goldberg is the new world heavyweight champion.
And number one.
He's about to slap Kenny Omega on those thumbtacks,
There's
promise
no stopping him. Brian Dancer is Kenny Omega up
on the thumbtacks. Good God.
This has been the Top 5 Revision Wrestling Moments of the Week.